Speak up.
It's in Hebrew.
Hebrew? Read it.
These catastrophes are the work of God, and they have not finished. They will get worse. We need to reach a settlement for both our sakes.
So, the work of God.
Here is my settlement to you. Work quotas shall be doubled, and you will get no straw to make your bricks. Perhaps your god will provide it for you.
Impressed at first. Not anymore. This is affecting everyone. So who are you punishing?
Strides in medicine. However, there are still a few hidden diseases that we don't completely understand. Animals are not exempt, and there is some conjecture that these maladies can migrate from the smallest creature, like
a fly.
Have you been out to the river lately?
I appeal to Kebeshet again. And six more gods.